from you allergic to a well familiar name? You ever bothered with this one? If the results are the same.